One game, one match all.
Both these players play a similar game as to the two previous players that were on court. So both attacking will take the ball early. Both forehand and backhand. Like to play backhand to backhand as well.
Oh, fantastic. Just when Lou was driving the point, leaning over the table quickly, Lee struck back venomously. Let's see that again. Look at that off the redirection. Early attack prevalent, Jill. You're absolutely right.
Let one all.
Forehand there, stepped in. Chinese bench on their feet, trying to encourage their player. But Lu Xiwen, I mean, she's one of the great players who has won the World Cup four times, 2009, 12, 13 and 15. Runner-up in the Worlds, 13 and 15. And she's won many ITTF World Tours, but what's eluded her is the Olympics and the World Championships. So a great player that's never won a major title.
Eloquent wording from Jill Parker, former top 10 player there, giving us all the stats that we need to know on Lou. That's really insightful.
I think it's about 12 World Tour
titles
won.
Right, yeah, right.
Which is, you know, no mean feat, that.
No, absolutely. Certainly been a sprightly start from this lady.
Let 2-4.
Three-point lead then, four-point lead for Lu already here. Good start from her, as exactly we saw with Zhu Yuling as well, taking her opening game. It's so important.
Seven,
now so easy for this player, Li Ho-Ching, to kind of overpress and feel she's got to do a little bit more. She's struggling a little to get the scoreboard going. Never easy.
Another spin on that ball. Lu Xiwen. Lee not quite getting over to counter the top spin that's on the ball.
Three, eight.
Opens up well with that backhand. Very quickly off the bounce.
Let 9-3.
Another rapid fire backhand exchange, this time in favour of Lee.
Thank you. 9. Let 5-9.
And you bounce back over the spin on the ball.
Yeah, we've had lots of nibbles on the net, haven't we, over the passage of this overall team match. Li Ho-Ching has done well here to sort of recover the scoreline a little. To no avail, you sense, in this game, though, as Lu Xuan closes in on the opener.
That long, fast push she put in there. Just changed it on the receiver serve.
Lu
Xuan's missing a few backhands. Li Ho-Ching is putting her under pressure. She's taking the ball quite early, hitting it hard.
Eight, ten.
So it went slightly long there, and Li Ho-Ching stepped in.
Getting interesting now. Mini Su, the player in the middle of that pack that got the initial win for career win, frankly, against Ding Ning in the opening match. 3-0. 6-7-6. And there it is. Persistence prevails in the end. Lu Xuan taking the opener, 11-9. Back for game two very shortly. China is top seeds, won the opening game here in this third match. We're locked in at one match win each in this race to three to secure a final berth, which will be against Japan, who beat Austria 3-0 earlier this morning.
Let love one.
Giving Lee the stare down the table there after that one. Good short game from Lee. Certainly looks a little bit more settled at the moment, Jill.
Yeah, I think she's got into her game. I thought it was a bit of one-way traffic at the beginning of the first game, but... To be fair to Lee, she played well towards the end.
Yeah.
And Lu Xuan only just picked it.
Yeah, there's no doubting her talent, is there, Li Ho-Ching? But she needs to get it together. Been a little wayward from the off, as you said, but then came to the party too late in the opening game, really.
I think when you're 1-0 up as well, and then you get a few more points, you know, you get in the groove, you're a bit more aggressive.
Yeah, play a bit more expansive, can't you? Free swing more with that buffer cushion, knowing that you're one up. Race to three, of course, in games as well as match wins.
Yeah, a little bit more relaxed and you can go for your shots.
It's very much a sprint format, this, isn't it? So the start is all important.
Six love.
What a start this game for Lu. She's played imperious table tennis, really bullying from the off, and there's rarely been a let up, and the scoreline is kind of reflecting that. Good front running skills. And she looks like she's keen to hand Lee a bagel game. And Lee has been so stifled and subdued throughout, Jill.
Yeah, but Lu Xiwen, she's played very aggressive this game. She's got in very strong. It's been very difficult for Li Ho Chin to get in.
Yeah, so good in the serve and return department and the ball thereafter as well. She's just been dictating from the off, hasn't she? There's been no let-up, no respite at all. And here we are on the cusp of a bagel for Li Ho Chin.
Then one.
She's serving the net there.
Is your Poirot on site? Look, there he is. What possesses you to wear something like that, sir?
He's having fun.
Oh, no, absolutely. And we're all in favour of that, aren't we? I'm only being jovial, and that's what it's all about. Yep, she's salvaging some dignity here. A little self-respect is Li Ho Chin. Avoiding the bagel, she's got 3 points on the board. And this is rather like what happened in the opening game, isn't it? You know, Lu just got to this sort of business end and then not faded because Li really did raise the bar. But yeah, she's won four now. She's good at this, actually. She needs to do it at the start of the game, you feel.
Perhaps Lu Xiwen, you know, 10-0 up and then relax a little bit. Yeah. Seen it happen before.
Five in a row then for Li Ho Chin. 25-year-old doing well now, but it feels a little too late as far as this second game is concerned. She needs to really get it together early in the third and come out flying. Lu seemingly making a bit of a meal out of this one now. A little grimace as if to say, what's going on here? Well done. A roar at the end of that game. It was 6 points in a row for Li Ho Chin. But it's Lu Xiwen that takes the game. 11 points to 6. Two-thirds of the way home. China, two love up in this match. But one all in the overall team match. Better start from Li, who has come out of the blocks slowly in the opening two games and trailed pretty quickly. Much better from her now. She's absolutely focused and utterly wired. This is what she needs. She's got a lot to do. The mountain's gradient is really steep for her now if she's to turn this around and win. She's got to win three consecutive games.
lovely there by Liu Shiwen. Just changing direction with that backhand and then playing that forehand. Backhand side. Just using the wrist at the last minute to change direction.
One, three.
But Lee outplaying Liu Shiwen there for speed.
Well, again, a really good look at the talent of the 25-year-old from Hong Kong. Reflexive brilliance from her, a real crack of the ball here. Look at that. Good end range control. So she's got it in her. But it's about digging deep and finding that kind of level on a more regular basis. That's not easy to do.
5-1.
And of course, it really does come down to how much you believe, how much you trust those skills or the routines in the training hall, everything that a player does throughout their working day. Compounded over the years, does she believe? There's no doubting she has capacity. And very often, Jill, I guess it comes down to things like the environment that you live in all the time. You know, the Chinese players just live at such a high tempo, don't they? Day in, day out.
Yeah, they've got high intensity training and they'll have lots of matches with different players in the training hall as well. We practice against different styles of play defenders, some playing with short pimples, long pimples. I'm sure they have practice partners for every player that plays here or the way they play.
So 4-point cushion then for Li Ho-Ching here. Formerly 12th in the world. Just a matter of months ago, back in January. And when you consider that Liu Shiwen is only 10th in the world at the moment, he has been former world number one, it doesn't seem so far away. Six ranking spots separate them, but yet a wealth of top end experience in this lady's favour.
Serve well.
Cross table, that was matrix-like reflexes there, dodging bullets.
And a great counter, topspin rally there, both backhand and forehand, good combinations.
Five,
otherworldly tempo right there. That is outstanding.
Got the opportunity to run round with a forehand. Okay, that strong ball on the diagonal. A positive play by Lee.
A real vicious acceleration there from Lu Xuan.
The serve went slightly long there. So Lu Xuan was able to step into that quite easily.
She's doing very, very well to recover the deficit here. Lu Xuan has a masterful serve. Visual focus is just so locked down right now. She doesn't want to distract herself, so she's got her eyes down. Tractor beam on. She's on a roll, and she doesn't want to let up.
Ten, nine.
Opened up well there with a forehand. Followed in on that service. See if she does the same with this one.
So Li Hoqing then takes the fourth. China leading here. Lu in the driving seat, just a game away.
Chin there. Lu Xuan going away 4-0. Playing very aggressive table tennis. Playing the ball around the table now. Wide out to the backhand, then the forehand. Getting great angles.
Again, looking to open the table with a generous backhand angle, just coming around the side of the ball and plenty of top, but just a little too greedy with it. She's been in menacing mood, the lady in black, not given an awful lot away, just the solitary game.
She certainly kept the pressure up in this fourth game.
Yeah, can Li Hoqing manufacture some sort of comeback? But you feel Liu is kind of ramping up the pressure. She looks just that little bit more assured, the player on the right, an unquenchable desire to be the very best. Oh, fabulous acceleration, but it came back at the same kind of speed, if not more, from Li. Been flirting with the edges of the table very, very profitably throughout.
That long pass push wasn't quite strong enough. It was too easy for Liu Shiwen to step in. I'll give her a lead, 9-3.
Well taken.
4-9.
To muffled applause. I don't know why, it was a wonderful shot. But a lot of eyes are on table two right now because Japan and Korea really going at it in their second match. Korea with one match win already. Mizutani and Lee Sang-soo. In a tough, tough battle in the fifth game. Top edge there. So, six match points then for Liu Shiwen. There it is, just needs the one, 11-4. She secures the fourth game and another team win in that one. So China go 2-1 up in the grand scheme of things in this match against Hong Kong, this all-important semi-final clash. Remember, Japan awaits at the bottom of the draw. They beat Austria earlier.